remember the answer.
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf...
Throughout the realms?
Does this...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very well... Ready and ready. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh. Sorry.
No. No need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Now, don't be a stranger.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
it happens again, you tell me. Understand?
Promise. What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Let's travel without moving. We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on...
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see ya.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Gate.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Ready yourself for it!
Thank you.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. Carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. Say.
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Root?
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch hole. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.